Thank you, Rita. As an inquiry from the chair, who is the proponent that of House Bill number 5 Chair 9 in Congress? Who is the sponsor of that? Okay. Any comment from the floor?
Kasi, di ba, meron tayong senior citizens act na 16. What this mean na kapag naipasad yung batas na ito, eh, magiging 56 na retirement is, so, bababa ng 4 na taon yung magiging tenure na rin sila ng senior citizens.
Hindi, the military, the retirement age of the military is 56. They really become senior when they reach the age of 60. Any comment?
Mr. Chairman?
Go ahead.
I am for the resolution so that my wife in the government service can retire.
Yes. Yes.
I also ask Mr. Chairman that copy of the resolution shall be furnished to the Secretary General of the House of Representatives for to effect the support of the Sangguniang.
I even give a copy to the Speaker of the House.
Concern officers, that falls under concern officers. Yeah. So you want it to be worded.
I wanted that the congressman will file also including the retirement age of politicians at 56, so that we will not be allowed to run anymore at the age of 56, so that we can retire early as well, giving the chance to the next generation. But many of the congressmen in Congress are more than 56, so that we will pass. Any more comment? So, if there are no comments, clarification, or being done, can you state your final motion?
I would like to request this August body for the second meeting to be approved.
This should be numbered
7. Final meeting to be approved.
0715. FBDJ 0715, a resolution supporting House Bill number 5 by Chair 9, an act long
time
of the retirement age of government employees from 60 to 56 and providing funds thereof. As many as those in favor, raise your hand. Unanimously approved. Next.
Mr. Chair, is